Today I'm going to show you how I relax my daughter's hair with this. I'm using this relaxer, suitable for children. The potency is normal. I've already relaxed her hair, so it's the new growth that I'm retouching started. So I'm mixing in the cream activator with the cream, the main cream. So I'm going to mix it all until it is nicely combined. Then after mixing it, I'm going to wear gloves, then pat the hair, apply the scalp protector cream, then start applying the relaxer. So this is the amount of growth I'm going to relax. I'm going to relax up to there. And this other part, I'm not going to add any relaxer on it because it's already relaxed. If I put relaxer on this, it keeps on weakening the hair and the hair would break. My daughter is 11 years old. 10 going to 11. And the relaxer I'm using is suitable for kids above 10 years, so it's safe. So I'm through with applying the scalp protective gel. I've divided the hair into four sections, as you can see. So I'm going to work each section at a time. I'm going to do the same process with the same three sections, then I'll be back. So the hair is done. I'm going to wash it. It's already straight. As you can see, I've not relaxed from here to there. I've only relaxed the new growth. Now it's ready. We are going to wash.